Hello, can you hear me? All right, it's been a really long time since the last time I made a video. I'd say, probably since I made a vlog, it's been two years maybe. Hold up, it's a red light. Right now, I'm on my way to One Life, some of my teammates. We've been kind of on a consistent off-season program for about a month now, I want to say. Me and Noah are just kind of getting ready for Combine. We have national preps for football in January. It's late December, so we're kind of just getting ready for that, working on some strength building. And then on my own, I've been doing some running back stuff, and he's been working on some offensive line stuff. So right now I'm on the way to pick up Noah, and then we're gonna head over to One Life and hit some squats and legs today. All right, bro. So camera battery was dead. This man came in clutch. Got me there. Bro was outlifting me every second of the day.
Feel great. About a warm up with like 395. Working my way up to I don't know what.
Well, Mr. Funny Man.
Right now, Noah's benching over in the other room, and then Jason is, he's hitting 4x2 with me, and he just hit 405, and I think he's going to go up. We're going to go down to 325, try to get two good depth reps, and
there you go. How'd you feel after that?
Huh?
How'd you feel after that?
Heavy as fuck.
Hey, man. I haven't touched his weights in summer. Last time I didn't get proper depth. This time I hit it for two. I don't know if I got depth though.
Bro said it was a PR.
PR. Hey man. But it goes up to 420. How do you feel after that? I'm gonna hit 425 for like one. I'm gonna try. Not really confident about it, but it's alright.
Confidence, bro. Come on.
Hey, man. Better hit this.
Alright, guys. He decided to go down, which is a smart move.
Good rep, boy.
Yeah. Only one rep. New PR.
Oh, it's finished already?
Bad angles.
Alright, I'm not sure how well you guys can hear me. Chilling in the hot tub right now at One Life. There's a dude behind me, so I don't want to be too loud. But we just finished a good leg day. I hit doubles on the squat, which, I mean, it's bittersweet. I hit 335 as my max, I want to say 2 years ago, and then I tore my knee, so I haven't been able to get back up to that. And I hit it twice today. The depth wasn't how I necessarily wanted it that much, but I mean, got to start somewhere. So I'm proud of that. Definitely feel myself getting bigger and stronger, but all it is, I just got to keep working and just keep focused and keep working every single day, and I'll get to where I want to be. Bro, it's definitely gonna fall right when I turn. Anyway, what's up, bro?
What's up, man? Follow Savage_Noah. Hey, in the comments, I need all y'all to say Choo Choo take over.
Hey, man, Choo Choo take over.
So we had a good lift today. We hit some legs. I already said this in the pool. Can I be in the damn video? Anyway, hit some legs. Damn, I forgot to stop the timer. Let's see how long we were there. We were there for a total of 2 hours and 53 minutes.
How do you feel about that, bro?
Man, I feel great.
All right, so basically, what I did, I'm not like these motherfuckers, so I don't do what they do. I don't even have the camera on my face. I did bench, you know, singles, you know, some slight. And then I did some lima shit upstairs. I did RDOs, you know, some slight shit, you know, cool workout.
I hit doubles on squats, and then I hit some doubles on deadlifts. And then I tripped and fell on the turf. Hey, man, pretty good workout overall.
All right, well, I'm about to go eat some ramen. My pops is making ramen, so I'm about to go crush.